Breaking news here at 5 o'clock. Just moments ago, the U.S. Senate officially confirmed Dr. Rachel Levine as the next U.S. Assistant Health Secretary. The final vote, 52-48. Levine is the first openly transgender official to ever be confirmed by that chamber. She had been serving as Pennsylvania's Secretary of Health since 2017. All right, let's talk about